Larry Brog was not your average coffee drinker. In fact, he wasn't your average coffee lover either. Larry was an exceptional coffee cupper. A coffee cupper is someone who can gauge the quality of coffee beans based on taste. And Larry Brog wasn't just good at it, he was one of the best. Larry made the move into the coffee business after he invented the water center system, a patented water purification machine that could make flavored drinks with purified water. However, he was unimpressed with the flavoring concentrates he found on the market, so he decided to make his own. And this became the basis for Brog's product development in Salt Lake City. A key part of the process is starting with the best coffee beans, so Brog's product development maintains a fresh brewed flavor throughout the concentrating process. They connect the coffee bean growers all over the world to collect the beans for their product. Using their innovative and proprietary processes, Brog's product development preserves flavor and aroma from bean to cup. Paula, Larry's wife, says their first priority is a coffee concentrating process to maintain the original brewed quality of the coffee served to the customers. It's all natural without preservatives or chemicals, ensuring authentic and original flavor and aroma in every cup. But in addition to coffee, their concentrates have been used in manufacturing for herbal supplements, cheese, baking goods, candy, and even beer. And all the success after just 5 years of being in business. Larry studied food science at USU and came from an extensive dairy background. He was always designing, building, streamlining, computerizing, or improving equipment to maintain product quality. Following his untimely passing in 2014, his wife Paula took over operations of the company to continue Larry's excellent legacy of innovation. That includes the new product, Mocha Dolce, a sweetened coffee extra that's been used in smoothies, ice cream, and even whipped cream. As a company, Brog's product development is also heavily involved in Utah's Hispanic community, with Paula as a past chair of Utah Hispanic Chamber. For Zions Bank, I'm Chris Redgrave, speaking on business.